Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of the Diplantra Games. We are playing Hitman and we completed the Marrakesh mission just now and we are moving on to our next mission. In the meantime, please like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed already. Press the bell icon to get the updates whenever a new video is dropped in. So let's go to our next mission. Are you ready? Let's choose something. Okay, what is the smuggled item? Okay, concealed weapons. At least I would want a lockpick as well. I would want. Nah, I'm good. I rarely kill somebody with a fiber wire, I would say. Lockpick comes in a lot of handy. So here we go. We're in Bangkok, Club 27. There are two people. One is Jordan Cross, the other one is Ken Morgan.
Welcome okay. to Bangkok 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but is yet to check in. You find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and the class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
It was much of a statement. But it looks like a good place. Always remember these are that I can anyway complete this by gunning them all around, but that's not what we want, right? We want to be that's for staff. A staff member is coming in. I guess roaming around like a staff will help me too much. But what do you say we take a quick look around and... It looks like a beautiful place though. That's the first... What is this?
So, I want to get that package for Wes, but reception says one of our guys picked it up an hour ago.
Must have been Julian. Yeah, he's with that actress again, Jackie Carrington. Saw him sneak up to her room earlier, lucky bastard.
Damn it! I was kinda hoping the package had gotten lost. I mean, I know Wes Liston's a sucker for all things.
Kinda need it, buddy.
Branson MD2.
Says it's the best vocal mic of the...
So, producer Wes Liston has ordered a vintage Branson MD2 vocal mic. This rare model was removed from the market in the 1960s after causing a number of electric shock fatalities. Apparently, a production defect makes the MD2 short-circuit at high voltages. Sounds promising. I suggest you track down the crewman who picked up the microphone. According to his colleagues, this Julian is romantically involved with Jackie Carrington, a former sitcom star who stays in room 207.
So we are going to the room 207.
An MD2 electrocuted Fab Chamberlain on
stage. How do I gain access?
The model was taken off the market, for Christ's sake.
This will come in handy later on. Okay. some stuff.
Checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please follow.
So they are in Tour 7. Should not have done that. Gain access. Alright. Should we go up there and then? Okay, let's do this. Because okay, let's follow what the opportunities are telling us, and then we can later on
come back. There goes my next ex-husband.
This.
The class's regular drummer unexpectedly quit the band, and the record label has flown in a replacement. Upcoming indie drummer Abel De Silva, who is currently waiting in the restaurant lounge. Better yet, Jordan Cross has not previously met Mr. De Silva, and the two of you do share a resemblance, 47.
Let's track this one first. Okay?
You don't deserve his autograph. You deserve
what is happening, man? Why I'm not able to track them? Let's go to 207 first.
So, when is Dexie Barrett coming to pick me up?
I don't know. I just carry the heavy stuff, man. I mean, head up to the studio yourself if you want.
No, I don't want to see him push it. I'll wait.
He doesn't do anything. They come to him. Young, mature, the full guy's like.
Any game, not even. Nothing. Got him stupid.
I'm sure you did.
Stop, not like Julian.
I'm sure he's old. Law of diminishing returns, right?
Hey, sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. I've got strict orders.
Okay, but let me. Why am I not able to track these? I don't know. What's happening? Okay, got it. Gain access to 207-12. Okay, I need to go more up. Where are the staircases? Let me see how I go up there. Thank you. Okay.
Minibar is not being replenished. Please see to it at once.
Hello, sir. Called the reception, sir? Oh, yes. I am here to restock the minibar, please.
Come on, man. We came inside here.
Terminated.
Okay, she ought to go out. Don't come in, don't come in, don't come in, don't come in, don't come in. What the hell? Thank you. Where is the microphone? What the hell? There is no microphone here. I missed the opportunity, bro. It was right there. Okay. I need to have a hotel staff. Sorry about that. I missed the whole thing. Damn, that's so bad. Let's see the intel. Audition in the restaurant lounge. Where is the restaurant lounge? It was such a good opportunity right there.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
Okay.
Whatever.
Okay. That's okay.
Which one was this? This looks far better. Okay, let's see. Let's get to the disguise of a person who is hotel staff. two bottles to her room. I need to be like a hotel staff. Okay. So
there's a problem with the toilet. Take care of it. Now.
So there's a toilet. We have nowhere where it could be.
I am here to take care of the toilet, sir. Very sorry about that. It's really
up, get cracking.
What else do I need to do? She's back again. So the thing about this is that you get your opportunity very thin. Where is the microphone? I've searched the whole hotel.
Thank you.
Where is the microphone? I'm in the house, man. Find a recording crew outfit. I had to do that. No outfit here. Such a sleepy. Good. I'll have to do a couple of things just to be safe. Just bear with me. I would get it. I would disguise as a hotel staff. I'll get out. Go back there. I'm sorry if it is taking too much time, but I don't want to leave anything of mine anywhere else. Okay, now I'll get a recording crew disguise. Okay, here we go. Recording crew. Why am I trespassing, man? This is my home. Okay, here we go. Nice. Get to the recording studio. I need to be very calm about it. Okay, let's see. We do not have many people, and our target was somewhere around us.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Hello, Mr. Morgan. I hope to be
nice
part
to
of
see
your
you.
Team.
Keep walking.
Mr. McKenzie, the would-be defector. I'd keep my eye on him.
So we have to kill that guy as well. Excuse me, my throat is not doing pretty well today.
Yes, I have you right here. Let's get you to your room, shall we? I'll have a colleague come down and take you.
Awesome. Can't wait to check out the bar.
okay, man.
I'll give you the short version. Nobody gets in or out except for VIPs and crew. No hotel staff, security, or guests, no matter how chummy with the band and or pregnant they might claim to be. Kitchen staff is the sole exception. Owen can try to keep it quiet for this session. Jordan is a bit sensitive.
Hey, who the hell are you? How are you, sir?
But, the billionaire businessman is an asshole. Well, who would have thunk it?
Hey,
yeah, well, they're assholes.
I messed it up.
Let me tell you this one then. I once installed an air horn under my colleague's chair. Scared the living crap out of him. I mean, literally. I mean, hilarious, right? We're talking the 11th fastest growing
tech. Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know much, do you?
Is it true that Jordan Stan has a net worth of 11 billion?
So much for the starving artist I got to say.
And you're with the crew, right?
Every night.
Heavy sleeper, like I always have been.
Well, I'm telling you.
Okay, let's. Where's that guy?
Reunite in his room. Cross this.
How do I kill him?
In your kitchens and shit.
He's not watching TV, but I recognize him.
So what happened to Quentin Moriarty? Why did he quit? We hung out at Roskilde a couple of years back. Great trouble, nice chap.
I can tell you.
Fine.
Howdy, partner.
not throwing things, you can hit someone smack right in the head, you know?
Okay, where should I? Big body, I mean, that's too bad. This was the safest place. Well, I messed it up twice. I guess this was far safer than the first one.
You know Jordan Cross, right?
Yes, I do, bro.
Security is tight today, sir. Sorry for the inconvenience.
So, you heard him. You can't be here.
Okay, alrighty. How do I meet him?
Well, it's not until we upgraded the liner.
Hey, who are you?
What the hell?
Messing it up big time.
What up, Abel?
Okay, so yeah, we messed it up, but let's enter from the main entry, make our way up, and maybe then. Okay, nobody is here that can identify us. Good.
Good to see your sentry. Let me know if I can help, and a very warm welcome to the camp.
Thanks, everything is just perfect.
Okay.
How are you, Mr. De Silva?
Oh, hey, Mr. De Silva. Dexie Barrett was supposed to pick you up at the restaurant lounge.
And reviled in equal measures.
You're almost bankrupt in rent and tech back in
the day. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah, well, why would West want to use a mic with a notorious production error?
Let's play the drums.
Abel De Silva, he's here to take over for Quentin. Drums all set up, West.
Cool.
So,
what's up, Abel?
What do you say, man? Get behind the kid, show us what you're made of.
And this other time, West locked himself in the studio with a loaded revolver. Threatened to shoot anyone from the record company who entered before the mix was just right.
It was still needed to risk Jordan's life for a particular vocal sound that
he knows everything, bro. Look at the attitude, bro.
Yeah,
he's like,
Yeah, that was cool. All right, thank you, like, man. Some kind of machine, aren't you? Oh, man.
Mr. De Silva?
Done. Why don't you walk with me, Abe? There's something I want to show you.
After you.
Mr. De Silva?
Are you coming or what? Okay. Shoot yourself, man. Maybe later if I see you.
I'll just make it sure.
What do you say, Wes?
It kind of reminds me.
Whoa. What?
Okay, now we are going to his private suite, I guess.
Seriously, what is wrong with these people?
What, darling? It's all organic.
It's all American. It's not organic.
Ah, whoa, wait. Take care.
Oh, hey, get a little bit lost there, eh? Come on. Let's go meet the gang.
Yeah, come on, man.
What was that?
No problem, man.
So this is a personal collection, I would say.
Have you seen Heidi Santoro, the guitarist?
What's up, Abel?
Yeah, so about the mood around here. You know, Heidi's still pissed about Quentin leaving. You know, just don't expect her to roll out the red carpet.
That's the thing about this game. Lot of waiting, looking for a perfect opportunity.
Where are we going?
Atrium roof. Look, I want to pitch you something. And I don't want the others to hear. It's bad for morale.
So that's where I'm going to kill him. Don't turn left.
No
don't
problem.
Turn left. Okay, he turned left.
Mr. De Silva. No.
If I can't kill him here, at least I can leave him because I have already changed the mic. So...
Climbing the cultural ladder, I see. No. Good work, Ford.
It's very tight, very new wave. You should talk to Dexy when we get back to New York.
Small agency. Very low profile. You wouldn't have heard of him.
Old buddies from school, huh? Don't have the heart to let him go? Yeah, I thought so. But believe me, man, you gotta aim higher. Anyway, so I have this project coming up. Yeah? I think it's right up your alley.
Going solo?
Yeah, that's the plan. I could use a solid drummer.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Okay, one done. One left.
Sorry, sir, I will never cut you.
Sure, the tech industry is a pretty wild place, let me tell you. I mean, the office pranks we pull off, forget about it.
That is...
gym with, you know, personal trainers.
Yet, if somebody comes along and waves a bigger check in their faces, they're gone. Where's the loyalty in that?
Okay. I guess this has already taken too long, I'm sorry about that, but I'll meet you in the next video and we will hunt the second person. So this is it for this video, I'm gonna meet you in the next one. Please subscribe to the channel. Thanks a lot for watching. Have a great day. Bye bye. Love you all.